It's good to see you again tonight here at the Winter Wondergrass. We had a great day, all the days that we were here. Been hanging out with Sam, skiing, hot tubbing.
All with Sam Bush.
All with Sam Bush. I'm a lucky boy. I get to play with Greensky Bluegrass tonight. All right, here's a song Jeff Black wrote.
Same old moon, same old could be a slave, y'all. Does it really matter what kind? I'd sing a song for fallen angels, try to be free in my mind. Then when no one was looking, well, I'd drop my harvest plow. I'd find my old contemporaries, and I'd wipe the shame. Save all the river, save all the sea, save the waters, bless your Lord, be. Oh,
Thank you.
bit with us. That's all right with y'all.
City people, if they have it.
I've been messing with Tim, ladies. I've been messing.
You go to Fist City.
That's right. That's a good right hook.
This has been a public service announcement by Greensky Bluegrass and Nikki Blue. Thank you very much.
Hey, 1, 2, check, check.
It's not like me with jaywalking. Now we've got Reno on our train. We've been through this before, but it still doesn't make any sense. Thank you.
Oh,
party, y'all. Right? Who's afraid of the cold? Who's afraid of the snow? Nobody, not Scotty Stoughton. Thanks, buddy. This is a great time. Give it up for Scotty, everybody. Woo-hoo! And all his hardworking crew. He's got a great group of people here working to make sure you have a good time. And I think they're winning. If fun was a game, Winter Wondergrass is definitely undefeated.
We should have Sam sing another one. What do y'all think about that? Good.
Okay. You okay, night people? Cool drama. All right, here's a little tune now if you feel like, say you want to sing along. That's good. We like it. We like it. If you feel like dancing, you got maybe a slight bit of space. But really, if you feel like howling, if you just feel like hauling off and howling at the moon, we got a song for you.
Take time to praise and thank heaven up above. Take your life as it may come, boy, it'll be gone soon. Take a little time for howling at the moon.
Somebody said, keep your eyes open, gotta be on solid ground. You gotta
like Paul said, we're having just a great time here, folks. I know you are too, and that's just perfect. We wanted to do something special for this festival. We didn't quite know what it was. I wanted to do something special. And I didn't know what it was going to be quite yet. And so on Thursday when we got here, I found myself lying face down in the snow, and these nice ski patrol people came and picked me up, and they put me in this toboggan, you know, they put me in those little things that carry people down the hill in, right? Okay. I thought to myself, what could I do for Winter Wondergrass? And I figured that I would write a song. So I started writing a song as I was getting towed down the mountain by a ski patrol with my back all jacked up, and then I got an ambulance I was on to it. I had a song. I was getting there. It was getting there. And then by the time I got to the hospital, the emergency room, they stuck this thing in my arm and pressed a button, and I got spaced out, and I finished writing the song at that point. And so it turns out, you know, all you gotta do to write a song is just go through a little hardship, folks. That's the lesson of this. And, you know, I just want you to know that this is for Winter Wondergrass. This is the song for this place and these people and everything. And I decided to name it nothing other than the Winter Wondergrass Breakdown. Thank you.
Thank you. storms were coming. I could only see it in your face. The leaves were empty for you.
Too scary, but I'm still waiting on the door. you so much, everybody. It's been a great pleasure playing for you here at the Winter Wondergrass Festival. We'll be back with you in Colorado at the Telluride Bluegrass Festival in June. And at Red Rocks in August, so we hope to see you all there. Give it up for Sam Bush.
One more song. Let's see if you can be as loud as you possibly could be. On the count of three, Green Sky Bluegrass.
Fruition.
Thanks again, everybody. What a hell of a good time. We really appreciate it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Thanks again to Sam Bush. We love this guy. He's the best. And it's an honor and a pleasure to play music with him. So,
oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And what about it for Green Sky?
Let the sister tell you hurt your brother now. Go!
Thank you.